So here, I took off the switch off this lamp and put on a connector block, but you can also just chop off the piece of brass off it and put on this heat shrink here. I can connect it to both of the wires, but just use a connector block and I'll put insulation wire, insulation tape around it, and the light turns on. I'll just show you here. As you can see here, the light turns on. And here, I also changed the fuse first in case it was just the fuse that was broken, but it was just a switch. The switch broke. So I just took out the switch and there's no switch. So if you want to turn on the off the lamp, you're going to have to plug it off at the wall. Not by the switch, because there is no switch. Okay, so thanks for watching. Like, share, follow, and subscribe for more. So here I used the heat shrink, and I took off the connector block. That's another way I could have repaired it, and it worked this time as well. So there's two ways of repairing this. So hope you like, share, follow, and subscribe for more.